Thanks. So long.
That reptile gaze of yours does scare me.
What's going on there?
Run, Roach. faster. Come on. Run, Roach.
Flowers on Vladimir's grave. Columbines from Giverny. Wonder who brought them. Could Shani be missing Vlad?
Go, go. That's it, Roach. Move it! Slow now. Thank you.
Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
Slow now. Come on.
Greetings, Geralt.
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men needed. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
So long.
It's true you kill kings. You and our commander.
You trouble me, Greylox.
Whenever matter for you, I'll find you.
Hey-ya! Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Ooh.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion. Everyone to me! To me! In a hurry.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel. Long live Radovid!
Greetings again.
Show me where you're at. So long.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel. Is this necessary?
Oh, what's my man?
We'll have order at last!
Come on now.
Hail the mage hunter!
Who I am. I'm Jean-Baptiste the Third. Yes, of those Baptistes. And all
the
people calling the children to fire. And all burn the same in the flame. Take my advice.
So, how'd it go with this healer?
I was puffing about minding my own business when suddenly puppy pops and heals me.
Easy to find mages in this mob.
Easier than you think. Just need to set up the bed. Oh, a whole day wasted. Your kind spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
Enjoy living, freak. By your captain, Witcher. Keep that up and I'll crack your skull open.
Won't find any better than the Yoruga to the Dragon Mountains.
You look familiar.
You look fucking amazing. On top of me.
What's the hurry, my prince?
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
You've got brawny thighs, stranger.
One drink all I had.
Hey there, handsome.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
How'd it go at the lodge? Anyone agree to help?
I'm afraid the situation's looking grim. Dangerous times. Especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. But it's neither the time nor the place for this discussion. Triss will tell you more.
Charming place. Why are you here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn.
Best run and get him.
These humans grow wilder by the day.
Watch me, you're going.
Damn it, scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk. Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down. We just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No. No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Daerard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Daerard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
They say Daeron's better guarded than the keep at Vico Varro.
Choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
No, not officially, but you know how it is.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What he said about the guards could prove handy.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
These soldier boys are so tiresome. I want it with
yes?
Three. I'd give you a discount Grace, for heroic deeds, but the madam, well, you know.
Easy. Lovely natural
yes?
Surroundings.
Do you have to pay much? Was it worth taking the time to that?
Eternal flame will burn away our sins. We'll deal with the witches, and then we'll come.
can go at it here, with my place. Meet you.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.